2012 with ONN's Jim Heath.
And Jim joins us right now. Jim, Governor John Kasich and his supporters who are mounting a coup against incumbent Ohio Republican Party Chairman Kevin DeWine suffered a major setback today. What happened?
Tell you what, that coup was averted, Mike. Members of the Ohio Republican Party Central Committee voted to severely restrict membership on that committee. Sources tell me that could effectively eliminate 10 to 12 Kasich candidates in the upcoming March election. Now, under this new rule, a member must have voted in three consecutive Republican primary elections to qualify. The committee also Friday voted to endorse incumbent members. That could also open up some financial help prior to the March 6th primary for those incumbents. Most of those incumbents, I should point out, have indicated support of keeping DeWine as leader of the state GOP. Sources say it now seems very likely that DeWine has secured at least a majority of members to prevent a midterm vote. That's bad news for Kasich, who has been working to remove DeWine in what has become, Mike, the political equivalent of a very public root canal.
Yeah, that's a good way to describe it, Jim. How did this whole fight start to begin with?
A lot of it goes back before the election back in November 2010, when DeWine reportedly encouraged donations away from the Kasich campaign in favor of the entire statewide GOP ticket. Kasich then asked DeWine to step aside right after his election. DeWine said, no way, and this war began.